Day One at Tarbox Studio in Casedonia, New York. We're on day one. Steve has just completed his third song, Striking Drums. This is Steve's corner. Apparently this part of the room is dead. So Dave wanted to set up the drums here to get a nice dead sound, as opposed to the bigger, larger sound that we had on the last record. I made that up. This is Dodie's corner, as you can see. That guitar only cost him about $23, and he's using it on every single record. That is his amplifier and his pedal that doesn't like being hooked up to other pedals. That's Dave's piano that is out of tune, but sounds awesome. And that's also his Rhodes and his lap steel and his Yamaha CS80, which sounds pretty much like one of the most amazing things I've ever heard. And of course, we've got Stone's dual amp set up with his psychedelic looking pedal light thing. There's Will set up. It's a bass rig. That's the grand piano. Right there we have a harmonium. Korg MS-20. And Wurlitzer. Circuit bent speak and spell. This is all my corner. Lots of toys to play with. Got some pedals. My new favorite, the Disnortion. A little ARP 2600 action. That shit's hot. You know, the usual stuff. There's the studio, control room. Everybody's in there. It's boring. They're editing drums. And this is Tarbox Road. The only thing that people care about is the sauce that Steve and I made that has sauce and meatballs and sausage, and that shit's gonna taste scrumptious. We'll be right back. to the rod with her penis. I mean, you're not that hung, you're not hung enough to play with her.
That's what they use it for kicking. It hangs down, not out. Maybe if it was a rag, I could try it.
That's still on.
It is on.